Fortunately, we have a product for people who aren't able to get some form of connectivity. It's called Xbox 360.
Right. So stick with 360. That's your message if you don't,
well,
if you don't like it?
If you have zero access to the internet, that is an offline device.